So, with Viola, she asks for the captain to help conceal her, you know, conceal me what I am. And I think that, for me anyway, like Sebastian and Viola are, they're a dynamic duo, you know, and I think in some ways Viola is like the clever, like, let's work this out sort of person, but she's the woman, so she's not allowed to be the person who's responsible. I don't know, that's kind of like, you know, I think she like directs from the sidelines, sort of. Mm-hmm. So I think she takes that opportunity really early on in the play to be a man. And in doing so, she gets to be a lot more powerful in front of people. I do kind of like the conceal me what I am, because she's saying hide, like in some ways it's like she's putting away her weaknesses and her faults and like going forth and making her own decisions and choosing to hope that her brother is alive rather than, you know, think he's dead and be sad about it. Shipwrecks can be good for you.